Hey YouTube, I'm going to show you how to make a professional logo. So, you grab this thing, you need a shading one, you get black, right? Just stuff in this corner, all the way into this corner, steven it up, like that. And you grab, put it in white, do the same thing, put it in this, right here. And just make it fit in there, like, oops, yeah. Like that, grab your paint bucket, line red, this one's gray, make it a little dark like that. Oops, there we go. Ah, no, there we go, and make the background black. Okay, like that. And then grab your little screen line, you get the dark gray or light gray again. Put it from this corner all the way to this corner. Put it in like that. Then put it in. Like there's black. That. And you get your typing tool. Why does it want me to type? Come on. Well, you just type whatever you want, and that's it, kind of. That's just it. You know what? Let's see. Well, that's kind of it. You just type whatever your logo is. Mine will be n.g, because that's my YouTube channel. And 2 minutes in recording. Thank you. Like, comment, subscribe. Even add to your favorite if you like it. You guys can make any logo. And that's kind of it. So, peace.